Zenia Wood here, founder of Swift Movement Academy.
So with our posterior tilt plank, this has been shown to be one of the most effective planks. So I'm going to take you through it. What we're going to do is tuck and brace in our planking position and really drive our elbows down and create an active plank position as opposed to just passively hanging in a plank position for God knows how long. So we're going to start with our elbows down. Now, our elbows are not actually going to be, well, they can be below our shoulders, or you can go long lever, which brings them out even further, which is an even more progressed version. So we're going to start with the elbows underneath the shoulders. From here, coming up into our plank, and you'll notice we're going to tuck the bum under, really drive those elbows down. So I'm actively flexing and rounding through the core. I'm also not sagging through my shoulders. They're pushed, and then those elbows are driving down.